Happy graduation day. Cheers.
It is Macy and I's graduation party right now.
Oh, you, Rachel, you don't want to be in the bar.
You can be in it.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, thank you for coming.
And now where are you going?
I'm going to U of I in Champaign, so that'll be really fun. Yeah, and then I'm studying advertising. Yeah, I should probably like write a little something. Or maybe a note.
I know, I almost brought a DePaul t-shirt to
yeah,
set on my table.
I should have. Oh well.
Yeah. School skipper! Yeah, school skipper!
Alright, what do you want to say? We're at Sam's graduation party. You mean in bacon.
I really like driving the Tesla.
Cheeseburger.
Meg, are you vlogging? Looking good.
Oh, yeah. I am headed to the window so y'all can see what we see. Yeah, we're gonna go back around and get Sam, and then we're gonna go outside. Maggie, you wanna hear something funny that happened when we were walking in here? My dad stepped in goose poop.
It's kinda cold though, so let's go fast.
Water!
Yeah, don't go down to the water, just stand up here.
Dominic, let's go down here.
Yeah, we can do that. We're about 2 hours into the party. It's going really good. I'm tired. But we've gotten like pictures with everybody and yeah, I don't know. Here, this is what it looks like.
Bye!
Party's over now, so I'm gonna do a haul of everything I got, and then I had people write me advice but wrong answers only, so I'm gonna read those too because I think that'll be quite funny. Let's see what people had to say. Everybody knows grad party, the best part is the card box. This is what my card box looked like. Isn't it so cute? All right, we have all the advice in here, so I'll just start pulling them out. Get money. U of I bitch hot. Burn down dorms to get out of school. Put chocolate on your butt and let it melt. From Dominic. Know when to fold them. Know when to walk away. Kiss lots of boys. Stop slaying what you want to slay. Throw up in Ivy parking lot. Call complete strangers sport. Always study. Leave your drink unattended for free drugs. Always run with scissors as fast as you can. Every night is a perfect night to smoke. Talk to strangers. If you don't know what it is, lick it. Never stay long enough that you have to help clean up. Dude, I'm literally walking to get in the car for my high school graduation. I'm gonna be honest with you, I could be like all like sappy and like, oh, I'm graduating high school. I don't wanna go right now. I do not wanna go. I am so wiped from our party earlier. I was taking the best freaking nap and now I can't nap anymore because I have to go walk across the stage at 7 p.m. and it is 5:15 and wow, I'm not even late. Okay, that's great. But yeah, I don't know. I want to say more. So we're going to put it here. I don't know. My parents got mad at me for vlogging and driving, which I guess makes sense, but whatever. I'm ready for tonight. I'm ready for it to be party time and not like school function time, if that makes sense. And I just need to like wake up and see my friends, get some adrenaline, hopefully. Oh my god, do I have gum in here? I hope I have gum in here. I don't think I do. I have these little sour things. Oh, okay.
I'll see you there.
Hi, Logan.
How are we feeling?
Feeling like great. Graduates almost.
Yeah. I'm feeling hot as
for real. I do feel sexy.
It's very hot in here.
I wish that this was off of me.
Yeah.
Nice line. Oh, I already took mine.
Okay. How'd it go?
Ed.
Okay, turn your head. Spanish NHS cords.
Okay. Thank you. It was not worth it. No. It was not worth it.
I can attest to that.
Spanish was not worth
it. I didn't get them, and I agree. It would have not been worth the cord.
Needed for another semester. Just one more, and I couldn't do it.
That even wouldn't have been worth it.
It wasn't.
Yeah.
Really don't even think
that
telenova. Telenovela.
Telenovela.
Hold an 80 on it.
That's really good. Yeah.
I think I got the worst grade out of everyone, but.
Really? It was an 80? That's good.
I know.
That's amazing.
Freaking Spanish, let me tell ya.
Last time up front, too.
Dying,
Tyler told me later that night.
Another f- up for that.
I told Ava that my mom was my adopted mother, and I was visiting my birth mom this summer.
Well.
And I had like this long elaborate story.
That's so funny.
If we hang out with Rachel tonight, we should totally do something to her.
You can say your name the moment you leave there. You can say your name.
Turn this way.
Turn your body. There you go. Okay, good. Okay, turn your body a little bit. Okay, move this way a little bit.
Yeah,
very nice. Bring it out a little lower. Good. Okay, pass it to her and say your name.
Charlie Weaver.
Thanks.
I'm gonna hold
it
upside down.
Good. Pass it to them.
Reagan Bank. Reagan Bank. Reagan Bank.
Reagan
Bank.
Reagan Bank.
Oh, thank you.
There you go. Reagan. Bring it down lower. Good. Okay, pass it to him. Guys.
It's me, Samantha Housel.
Sing wet dreams.
Sing wet. Wet dreams. Wet.
What'd you just say?
You want him to sing Wet Dreams? I love that song. I know all the words. I could start it off.
There wasn't nothing like that first
time. She was in my math class.
Long hair, brown skin with a fat ass.
Seventh signer, he used to laugh, have mad jokes. The teacher always got mad, so we passed notes.
It started off so innocent.
Tell him what you sing, Sam. Tell him what you sing.
I think you should give a speech.
I should give a speech?
Yeah, a really like powerful, heartfelt one.
Book is in the barbershop, boy saying, Chief, keep ain't this, keep ain't that. Hey, shut up! Shut the fuck up! You ain't nobody! Use a little PC in them!
Yeah!
Hey, man, he's gonna have a baby because I don't even know where!
He's this low, so. I'm really craving a Love Sosa mosh right now.
It's time for the video.
I'm in that somewhere.
I think.
What is that?
Was it? I think.
About to graduate.
What are you doing with your...
We're gonna graduate high school.
She's a vlogger. We love her. She's Sammy K.
It's time.
It's time, guys.
We're officially walking out. I'm a little scared. I don't know what to do with my phone.
Because
I have 3% and I want to get rid of it.
Put it in this. Oh my! You can't put it in my bag. It's under my bag. Is under my thing.
That was just
yeah. Oh my God! Sorry.
Someone else just stepped on the cone, Sammy. Someone else just tripped.
Dope shit like that, Germ.
There are so many people here.
Follow your dreams.
It's time to graduate, baby.
Oh my God, there's wanna so get a many mansion, people here. A
jacuzzi, we have 230 people in our graduating class, if you're wondering. Ish, 230 plus or minus.
This, like, just all feels so real. It feels so real all of a sudden.
I'm, like, not emotional at all, because this feels fake.
This is a video game.
It feels like it's like a simulation. Yeah. And I'm just making it up. 100% agree.
Do a flip. Do a flip.
Macy Ann Calvert.
Samantha K. Palazzolo.
Gave it, and it was, she was like telling jokes about a lot of the students, and she was like, and I hope we can all be as colorful and bright as Samantha Palazzolo's outfit.
Should have just stopped as Samantha
Palazzolo. Yeah,
that's what I'm saying.
We all thought she was gonna stop at just colorful like Samantha Palazzolo.
And I was like, huh?
We were like, pretty!
Oh my god.
Wait, you can't see any of us.
Yeah.
Wait, can you see the sky?
Can we throw our caps up? Like,
yeah, you can
wait,
see
the sky. Okay, wait, yeah.
No, do it now. Wait.
Yes.
Okay. Well, you can't really see us. It's like our silhouette.
So oh, cute. Okay, yeah. Just like gently. Yeah, just do it gently.
Ready?
Alright.
Beautiful. Ah,
that was
beautiful.
Amazing.